Get on board, 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 get on board that gospel train. It's waiting at the station, it won't be back again. Get on board, 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 that good old gospel
train. Roland Willits, all them stories. And I'm here with Bob Selby. And I'm going to say Bob now, but it's Boxcar when you're not doing gospel.
Right. Well, it's Boxcar when I am doing gospel.
Is it?
Oh. I always take my hat off.
You take your hat
yes.
off? Okay, so you can tell when he's gospel because it's hatless.
Amen.
That's cool. Yeah.
Well, you know, when we're doing a show, I don't care where we do it. Now, I sing with a couple of other guys, and we call ourselves the Cowboy and Hobo Show. And when we're playing, I don't care if it's at an RV park or if it's in we've played a few bars and stuff like that. We'll always sing a gospel number to close. And then we'll sing Woody Guthrie's song, This Land Is Your Land, and give a tribute to our vets and stuff. But, well, we always take our hats off when we're singing a gospel in respect, because we're Christians, and that's how we show our respect. Oh, but, it's just something we do to show respect to the Lord.
Yes, I've seen that in different actions that you do. Last night we were at the restaurant,
mm-hmm.
and you did a pre-prayer. I thought that was really cool, and it's I might do it, but I'm a forgetter. I forget actions. It's like it's cool yeah. to do that. It's because we are as Americans in here special.
Yeah.
And it was a matter of chance that where we were born. But we should really give thanks for that luck.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. You know, it's amazing. Life is simply amazing. It's a trip, and whether you're a believer or non-believer, I guess it really doesn't make too much difference.
No.
But it's just amazing. And meeting up with you and finding the similarities in our chosen paths. I was simply amazed, Roland. I really was. It just, and to find out that you went to the same high school as my wife,
and she was from New York.
Yeah, and she originated in Long Island.
And her mother worked at a boxing place that
yep.
I
Phyllis Wheatley House. Sure, absolutely. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, when they say it's a small world and getting smaller, they know what they're talking about.
You got to get. We're sitting in McAllen, Texas.
Yeah, yes, we are.
About a spit from the Mexican border.
Yep.
And that's like 3,000, 2,000 miles away. Or something.
Well, 1,500 from my home back in Wyoming, Minnesota.
Okay.
Yeah.
1,500. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you know, from here to Apache Junction was about 1,300 miles.
Mm-hmm.
So I thought it'd be more going straight north, but it's not. It's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so basically, you know, we get to do nice hymns and religious stuff also. And because of the audience you have, you get to vary it and go different places. And actually, at most of these places, doesn't matter what, they all give credence to everyone's religion.
Yes, absolutely.
And,
absolutely.
And it doesn't matter what where you're at or what you're at. And I know every morning I thank the universe just to make sure I cover them all.
I hear you. Yeah, every time I get out of bed and there's no enclosure around me and I'm this side of the green stuff, I thank the Lord.
That's right.
Oh, anyway, I'm Boxcar Bob, and the song I'm going to introduce is get on board that gospel train.
Board, 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 that good old gospel train. Jesus got your reservation. Get on board that gospel train.